Don't do it. You have so much to live for. You're just a young lad. You have so much life ahead of you. Okay, cool. That was easier than I thought it would be. Hey, little kid, sure. What's going on?
Hello. Nothing much.
What are you doing hanging out in high places, staring into the void as it calls your name?
My God!
Look into the corner over there, right?
Okay.
What do you see?
Chairs. Books.
I see demons.
My
house. Oh, it's one of your demons! I can see it too!
It is I, the demon.
It's a really good name for a demon.
Where are you? Another demon. Behind a fucking pot?
There's another demon. Oh, wait, no, that's just a plant. I want to find love. I want to find love. I want to find the one for me. I don't want to be lonely any longer.
That's hard.
In a day?
I mean,
good luck.
My newfound friends were incredibly confident that they could help me find love overnight. But first things first, I needed my friends to drop me a little bit of knowledge.
I can drop you a little bit of knowledge. Okay, so one, if you do go around in Obama avatars and meme avatars, it's kind of harder to, you know, do this shit.
I don't see what's wrong with how I look.
I think this one would kind of, okay, but like, being all serious,
the one you
I
have?
Think this one would be better case.
All right. Okay, I'm an e-boy. I'm an e-boy. Step one.
Yes.
What would you say? Step two.
Step one achieved. You have to become an e-boy.
Oh my god. He's wearing a tennis net on his torso.
Yeah.
Are girls into that? Do they want to feel like they're being caught with like a fishing net?
Yes. Yes.
On some occasion.
Trust me, you won goth bitches, and goth bitches are the best.
Step one was complete, and my transformation to an e-boy was successful. And now, it was simply a matter of learning how to talk to women. Uh-oh.
So, do you practice on me?
Loki, what the fuck? There's a woman here already, it's working.
No, sometimes you just have to chill around them, and, you know, see how they are. Because if you instantly go in for a flirting, they're gonna find you weird, yeah? Step two is infiltrate their friend group. Act like a real... Yeah, infiltrate the friends. But
do you have
like
friends?
Don't act like you want to be friends with her.
Minecraft, huh?
Okay, hold on,
brother,
Phil,
I'm choking up out here. I don't... Okay, excuse me for one moment. Bro, I'm drowning over there. I don't know what's going on. I mean, I have some pickup lines I have written down. I could try those.
Yeah, let's see. Oh no, written down.
Are you a parking ticket because you've got fine written all over you? If you were a chicken, you'd be impeccable.
Okay, hold on, Phil. You need a change of tone of voice. You're very robotic.
Okay.
You need to be confident. Act like you've already got it.
Okay. Did you invent the airplane? Because you seem just right.
What? Did...
The Wright brothers, they invented the airplane.
Oh, yeah, no.
Okay, I think I know what to do. I think I know what to do. Wait, do I have a tail? Wait, hold on. What the fuck?
Yes, you have a tail.
Okay. Hey! Do you have friends?
Hey.
Okay,
yeah,
no.
I do have friends.
No, what? Don't spark up with, do you have friends? Just ask her a basic question. Just a
okay.
basic question that you would say with your friends. Say
what is
like,
3 divided by 2? I'm no mathematician, but I've been told I'm good with numbers, so how about you give me yours so I can prove it?
I'm not sure if our numbers would connect, because basically you're from the US, I'm from the UK.
She's from the UK! Ah! She's British! I narrowly escaped the British person, but the hairs on my arms still stand straight up thinking about how close I got to a Brit.
Oh.
Hey, buddy.
What are you doing here, buddy?
My life flashed before my eyes. I'm amazed I didn't get shanked talking to that person. They're British.
They're just from a different country, Phil.
They're British, fool. What are you talking about, dude? I thought I knew you.
I'm half Russian, and I'm half Russian, and that's. Yeah.
Oh, that's pretty cool. Like, what do I need? Okay, Loki. God. What do I need to do to find love?
Okay.
Because clearly this isn't working out so far.
So do I have a girl on? Oh, let's see if I have a girl on that could help.
Ideally, not British. When I was a really, really young kid, I went with my family to the UK, specifically to Britain. And we were touring, like, the area around the castle, and we approached. And apparently I stood in, like, the walking path of one of those NPCs with the big hats and guns. And he just trampled over me. And I've never been the same mentally since. It was horrible. It was a scarring experience. Wait, hold on. Who better to ask how to get bitches than bitches themselves, right?
Okay, but this is my wife, so I have bitches, and you just don't.
Galactic, if I could borrow you for a moment, I think there's something you might need to know.
Do you want me to shit on you? Of course. Go ahead, I'll
No, I was... What? No, I just didn't know if you were aware that your wife is British.
Oh my god, I love your pearls. There's butterflies on them and your chin.
Yeah, they're RGB.
Take off the shirt.
How do I do that? Oh, like
no,
that.
Yes, there you go.
Look
oh
at my
god,
awesome, very real six
like
pack.
Mine.
This is a very real six pack that I have.
What is this little, like, thing though right here? Is this a boil? You should probably get that checked out.
Yeah, I got cysts all over my body. I look like a crocodile. I got bumps.
Are you a sub? Are you a sub?
I am subscribed to PewDiePie. I feel like I said I was gay and got invited to the girls' sleepover.
I know, I don't know what the fuck's going on around me.
I don't even know if I want to fuck anybody, bro.
Where do we go?
I don't know. Oh, it's Duolingo.
Give me your pants now.
My pants?
Yes, give me your pants.
I don't know how to do that. What button is give pants?
Get out of here.
Get Rogered.
Roger. What are we asking if you could shit on him?
Oh yeah, because they wanted me to go into the bathroom stall with him.
No,
what
that's not what
say?
I was asking at all.
You said, come hither.
Yeah, the guy didn't say, hey, come in the bathroom stall and shit on my chest. That's not what I said. I said, come hither, bro.
I have actually 7 different laughs, and I enjoy every single... Give me your pants! It doesn't show that you
keep... What is it with this woman and threatening to steal my belongings?
Bro, you're so fucking dense. Oh my god.
You know, Swoom, you were the first person that I saw in this world, the first person I found. I feel like I still haven't learned how to find love. I feel like I haven't found what I'm looking for, you know?
Then we keep looking. That's it. We keep looking until we find the one, you know?
Swoom, do you have love in your life?
Thought I did, but, she found another, and I got left in the dust, and I'm here. But fuck it, we ball, you know? We keep going, it doesn't matter, we keep going, again and again, and again, you know? Trust me, the best thing you can do, be yourself. Fuck what anyone says, be yourself. Sure, you can have other attributes and shit, you know? But be yourself, don't completely change yourself. And, like, lie to someone, you know?
Don't follow my steps.
It's almost like... It's kind of like you can't really name something that love, as an all-encapsulating idea, isn't. It's almost like love is everything around us, you know?
Love is, yeah.
Maybe that's why we're here. If you want the honest truth, I still don't really understand love. But I don't think anybody really does. At the end of the day, I didn't find the kind of love that I was looking for. But in a way, I still found love. I just didn't realize it. I found love the second those two mad lads agreed to help me on my mission. My takeaway? Be willing to risk it and talk to people. Be willing to put love out there, even if it might hurt you when it is not given back. And if there's not a lot of love around you, make some. Hey, you know the drill. It's the end of the video. Just poking at you saying, hey, if you'd consider subscribing, that'd be great. You know, support me. It's free. All that good shit. Appreciate you watching.